For me, it's very important to finish a fight. I just wanna be the baddest man on the planet. That's the motivation, that's why we in a sport. I have a dream and to get that title. I want to prove to myself and to the fans and to UFC that I am ready. I'm ready for that title.
I've fought the best guys in the world, and I have been for a long time. I'm more hungry now than I've ever been in my whole career. My ultimate goal is to get that belt. Jumping in that octagon, I'm looking across, and it's just another man across the octagon. I want to break his spirit, break his will, and eventually that's going to lead to me putting him away. Glover is a very aggressive, in-your-face type of striker. He utilizes a good takedown. His jiu-jitsu is very good, but I have power in both my hands, and if I hit you right, you're going out.
Some serious power!
I'm not intimidated by Ryan Bader at all. I have my skills standing up and, you know, and power to knock him out and put him away before the five rounds. I'm getting closer and closer to my dream, and he's in my way.
I'm tired of hearing about Glover, saying he's the next big thing and the next guy to get the championship. He's got to fight me first, and he's not going to get past me.
We're not here to joke around. We both want that title, and I'm going to try to knock him out.
I got to go out there and make a statement. Somebody's going to go down, and it's going to be him.